The next mode is the repeater mode. Repeater mode is if you have some access point and you want to rebroadcast the signal again, you're going to select this one, then apply. Wait for a few seconds, the router is going to reboot. Okay, after that you have to go to the wireless network and this one, site survey. You have to check these are the available access point, and if you're going to do this as your repeater, you have to check your settings. The access point should be set the security of WPA. Repeater mode cannot support WPA and WPA2. You have to change your security as web WEP, wired equivalent privacy, then select, and as you can see here, repeater does not support WPA preferred view. You have to change the settings. Then after connecting to the device, you can check your status here, connection status, and you can see the BSSID connection status. Everything, the NA should be filled with the characters or with the signal or information about access point. Then wireless station list, these are the devices that are connected to the access point.